So Eric is asking me if I'm feeling inspired after leaving Restoration Hardware. I'd say yeah, somewhat. I feel like I've been here so many times now that it's kind of like repetitive, but I still wanted to come here to see if they have newer things, which they do. And what I got from it is the white books mixed with gray, black. The coffee tables, they all have really large accents, such as plant vases, crystals, and fashion books. Sofa. I'm actually laying down, and this sofa is my dream sofa. This sofa, you literally lay down and it just hugs you. This is better than a bed, you guys. Only coming here and checking it out. This is so fabulous. I need the sofa in my life. I need it. I freaking need it. And if you guys notice, there are these lamps everywhere. So I actually bought one. However, like, you see how like that, it's round. The one I got was from Half Lauren and it was like a line. It was so beautiful and I returned it because I thought I was not gonna use it. And then when I came to the store and I saw this, I flipped out. I was like, oh my God, I had gotten it for like $100 and I returned it. This thing is probably like almost $1,000. So another thing Restoration Hardware is really famous for their white books, which I love. What do you have to say about that sofa?
Really good.
Isn't it the best sofa of your life?
It's a soft corner unit at 3 euros. So it's a good one.
So this piece alone is $3,000. Just a corner. Ooh. Hi there. Look at the day for you guys. This is Eric's shirt because I feel like I have no clothes. And here we see another cloud sofa. However, this is leather material and I'm gonna sit on it to let you guys know what I think of it.
It's light out.
I like the fabric one better.
Yeah.
Because this one is light out and the other one is like warm. So good. This is the dream coffee table. It's so pretty. It's minimalistic. There's only one vase with plants on it. It just looks super chic and beautiful. I just love walking through this place. It's just so beautiful and it's so inspiring. I love when I see green plants everywhere. It just gives such a peaceful vibe in your house. I like this bedroom, but I feel like there's too much going on and that's what I'm trying to move away from. But if you like it, hey, here's a tour. I really like these chandeliers, it's so industrial. So now we walk into the kids section and this place, it's absolutely a dream. And I hope that when I have kids, I can provide this to my kids. I just love how everything comes together, the furnitures, how they make the beds, the chandeliers, the accents and accessories, just so nice. And now we walk into this room, which is such Eric's vibe. It's not even a joke. And these mirrors are to die for. And this room, wow, what is this? So glam. This sofa is so beautiful, but I doubt that it's as comfortable as the other one. Let's try it. Yeah, not nearly as comfortable. It's just pretty. And I'm obsessed with this mirror right here. I want to show you, like, if you guys notice, all their coffee table accents are so grande, so chic. A lot of them have books, flowers, plants, and crystals. Thank you. is grande. This is a dream. This would be my dream house for sure. These chairs, off-white fabric with this beautiful, elegant wood table. And like two minimalistic accents on top of the table. This is like a showstopper. And I really want something like that. I don't think I'm gonna get the restoration hardware, but I'm going to find a dupe and show it to you guys. Guys, here's a tip. If you see these lamps, you buy them, because if Restoration Hardware has them, it's because they are a showstopper and it's a must-have. And these are their hug collections. This is very beautiful. It has light tone of blue. It's so pretty, so delicate, and it's not too much. So you guys want to see pricing? I am curious. So they sell it in different prices, starting at $5,000 and for members $4,000. Yes, and that's hardware for you guys. Crystals are so in right now. Reminds me of a ship. This sofa actually reminds me of my first living room. It's really pretty, but mine is white, and I could definitely mix it with a chandelier like this. I'm just trying to run away from the gold, just because last time I decorated my house, everything was gold. But wow, this is so pretty. Love these nightstands. They just look so fancy. I like this bed too. So they're very known for their big arts, big mirrors, big everything. It makes the bedroom look super rich. I guess any room. And it gives that sensation of grande. Everything just grande. It's chic, beautiful, and fabulous. This living room, this place is so gorgeous. Who doesn't need these amount of flowers on top of a table? Especially orchids. What? And that looks like a vintage table. A beautiful, gorgeous book. So big. What book is this? What? Ouch, so heavy. Yeah, this is what I want as an office thing, but since we already have a wood one, this is what I want, like old wood, vintage. I really like this table too. This is pretty awesome inspiration. You can get pictures that you took yourself of beautiful buildings and historic places. So I see Venezia right there. I actually stayed right beside that bridge. It is one of the most famous bridges in the world. It was definitely so special, especially because my husband got a beautiful room. Just for us to get some ideas, I really like how they did that with the books. It looks very old and vintage and beautiful. Look how cool this is. Thank you. so much for spending time with me and for watching this video. I hope you watched it all the way to the end, and I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making this video and editing it. If you guys like this type of content, please let me know. I absolutely love going furniture shopping. I have so much freaking fun, but it also confuses me because there's so many options out there. So if you have any suggestions, recommendations, leave it in the comments below. Also, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and keep coming back. That way, the YouTube algorithm is going to send you notifications every time I post something new. Please like this video and also share it with your friends. It also helps recommend my videos out there so that people can see it and enjoy it as well. And thank you so much for your love and support, and I cannot wait to see you guys next time. Bye.